Give it up for the Fayetteville Kizomba dancers.